Australia has the third largest marine estate in the world, extending from the coast to the abyssal ocean, from the tropics to Antarctica. Our vast marine estate includes an immense diversity of plants and animals, energy and mineral resources. Oceanographic research is central to both understanding our marine estate and managing our activities that depend on it or affect it. International incidents such as the MH370 airline tragedy highlight the need for advanced predictive forecasting and hindcasting to quickly support search strategies. Marine research such as ocean forecasting assists our Defence Force naval combat and tactical operations. Our coastline is huge, brimming with biodiversity, which would be at significant risk during an environmental disaster, such as an oil spill. To respond, Australia has strategies to minimise risk, prepare for and respond to incidents in a swift and informed manner. Predictive models and oceanographic monitoring assists us to predict storm surge impact of a cyclone or where a tsunami might hit. This helps us to determine which early warning and evacuation procedures to use. We use satellites, ocean buoys, and computer models to monitor the ocean in near real time and predict what it will do in the future. Our ongoing commitment to oceanographic research and technology development will ensure positive outcomes for our vast and precious marine estate, now and into the future.